We're in Victoria, British Columbia. We're going to the bug zoo.
Bugs.
Amy's gonna eat a bug. I'm still not sure.
This is like a bucket list of life item?
Yeah.
Okay. Goodbye, Terry.
Cool. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, thanks for moving for the camera. There's something about you. There's something about you.
There's something about you. There's something about you. Hello. No, back off.
Took the bubble.
Whoa, now she's all lost and confused.
Red-eyed assassin bugs. Why is he different?
That is your colleague's butt. Look at this guy just hanging on. Everyone's just hanging on.
What are these guys down here? Let me out.
What are you doing?
This is Hamilton and that's Eliza. So the males and females have a pretty darn big difference in size.
I feel like this guy is just kicking everyone off this branch.
All these ants are like trying to get all these leaves in here.
Dick insects can't jump?
Nope.
So you just
it? They can like flop, but they can't jump. That really bother us. But because they get in such huge numbers, then we're like, oh, cockroaches are everywhere. These are Madagascar hissing cockroaches and they just don't hiss because they're not scared of us. And so these guys don't breathe through their mouths. They breathe through the sides of their bodies.
Almost looks like a xylophone.
Yeah, it totally does.
Okay, let's eat these bugs.
Yeah, man. You gonna do it?
Oh, no. When I say let's, I mean you.
The Mexican spice? Are they like
taco flavored crickets?
Sweet. Okay.
Okay, how do you feel?
Feeling good.
Yeah?
Yep. There. Like these?
There they are in the plastic.
Lost them all. Okay. Ooh, they smell real good. Look at them.
What are you holding it by? With the
Tastes like probably stale.
Hmm.
Probably pretty old.
Yeah.
Mostly salty.
Mostly just salt.
Mostly just salt.
Yeah.
So, I mean. They're not gross by any means, they're just dry. Just kind of too dry and a bit stale.
Hmm, do you think this still counts though?
Oh yeah, it still counts. I mean, they don't taste good, they just taste like dry. Kind of like pencil shavings. Because I mean, who knows where these things come from, right? It tells you the cricket parts.
Ooh, okay. The rump.
Cricket rump.
How do you go about killing a cricket?
They just die.
Looks important. Kim Cook! James Crook. When I let it go, when I let it go.
cheeseburger. You just got a chicken burger?
Chicken burger.
Mmm, looks amazing. Yeah, there's shredded carrot.
This reminds me of like Under Your Place, under Pip's flat, you know?
It does. My old apartment.
You do the same. But if you left me to love another, but I might just go insane.
That's not easy, yo.
That's chalk. Art demonstration.
That's so cool.
Their feet like up there. It's like, how did they get up there?